How to block keywords on YouTube. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with that, let's get started. Now first of all, launch any browser that you have. Here I am going for Google Chrome, and as it launches the Google Chrome browser over here, all you have to do is just launch the youtube.com application or the web browser. As you do that, make sure that you're logged into your account. Now after logging into your account, simply tap on your profile at the top right corner of the screen. After that, tap on YouTube Studio option. It will lead you to a new page where you can see the studio view of the YouTube channel. Now tap on the settings icon at the very bottom left corner of the screen. So just tap on the settings icon, and here you'll be able to see different options over here. So just tap on community over here. Now, as a tab community, you can see automated filters. So just scroll down, and here you can see the option of blocked words. So tap on add blocked words, and you can just add any of the keywords that you want to avoid. So after that, so just select it, enter, and all you have to do is just now go back and tap on save. As you do that, you'll be able to block keywords on YouTube. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.